Okay, let's call the meeting to order. To the pledge of allegiance, please.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Now I'd ask that all cell phones be turned off or put on vibrate, please. Has everybody had a chance to look at the agenda? If so, I would entertain a motion to approve the agenda as printed.
I make a motion to approve the agenda.
Second it.
It's been moved and seconded to approve the agenda as printed. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Okay, everybody knows that John's not here tonight, so we've got that bit in the minutes, Greg. Approve the minutes from last meeting. Last meeting's minutes.
I would move to approve the minutes of the last meeting.
I'll second it.
Been moved and seconded. Do we approve last meeting's minutes? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Approved. Fran, are you giving me a break? No bills to be approved?
Oh, there's bills to be approved. Don't worry.
You didn't get one?
We'll have to add, we'll probably put it under Gary Bergman, Royce Kinman for police service for $340.
Where's that at, Fran?
Just put him under, well, you put him in an error, but put him under Gary Bergman.
$300 what?
$340.
who was that?
Royce Kinman.
Is that for,
Farm Fest.
Saturday and Sunday?
It's all weekend.
Is it all weekend?
Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Well, I don't think there's any incidents except for the bleachers.
Yeah.
No, we had to go chase someone pulling an anhydrous tank.
Oh, yeah. He could have stopped me and told me. Just talked to him and said, driving by me. I'll take care of that.
Now, just a minute, this is 811.
Yeah.
811? Who is that you're stopping? Oh, I'm sorry, that's Franny Radell.
We must have a lack of communication here, too, because like the Rachel Dross, that's pool supplies. That's going down and buying shit at Walmart again. And I thought our last meeting was the 9th, and she did it on the 12th, so we need to be a little bit quicker about telling our employees about that stuff.
I wasn't aware that was happening again. And apparently they ran out of pop and didn't want to order more canisters. That's why they did it.
Oh.
But I wasn't.
We're a lot closer just to come up the store here.
That's exactly what they were told.
Yeah. Then the American concrete, not that this is a big deal, but I know when we did the turbine that it was kind of a standard agreement that we would buy concrete from Morehouse.
They couldn't bring it to us.
Okay.
We couldn't get it from them for like a week and a half. They were called first.
Morehouse, that'd be Tivenol.
Tivenol, yeah. Okay.
Everything else look okay, Franny?
Yep.
Okay.
The bill from Lake View was actually for 4 poles.
Yeah, those are the ones that I wanted Mark to set new lights and stuff on. One of them should have been
Rose,
up in Rose Alley. There should have been one over by Danny Rodman, I believe is another one. By Lynn Cadwell, there should be another one.
You put a wood in?
Yes.
Yeah.
And up by...
And Mark's got them all done.
Jonathan Mack.
Yeah, they were all 4, and that's the 4 I wanted to replace before Farm Fest to make it look a little nicer.
Back and bottom?
should be 2 different ones. Where's Jonathan at? Oh, yeah, Jonathan's up. No, that would be the same one.
That's the same one.
That's the same one. No, we could have another one. There's got to be a fourth one.
There was two that you asked him to do that I think.
Yeah.
Cadwell's and somebody else's.
Yeah. Well, there's a lot more every time.
Yeah.
And I was surprised to get the iron ones up. Oh, the steel post?
Yeah.
The steel's probably a lot cheaper.
And we look at 100 and probably 100 something a pole.
I can check into that next time, Bill. See what them would be about.
They were using them a lot.
You mean like a street lamp pole? Is that what you're looking at?
No, they're all over. Up this way.
Yeah.
Well, okay. I guess they're just an iron pipe.
Yeah, a 2-inch pipe is all they are.
Yeah, 2-inch pipe is all they are.
Okay, let's see what the cost value is, the difference.
They concrete them in.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
The Wesco Electrical Supplies, that's the one for TA.
Second one on the bottom.
Where,
yeah, where's
the
bottom?
The big one.
11-2.
That was it.
Yeah. That's a Padmount, 3-page Padmount.
Yeah. That's steel from Pittman. That's the sheeting that we bought from him.
Mm-hmm. I don't have it done.
Yes. Any other questions? I entertain a motion to approve the bills to be paid, please.
I move to pay the bills.
Second, please.
With the addition of Royce.
Yes, with the addition of Royce Kinnaman for FarmFest Security.
I'll second it.
Been moved and seconded to approve the bills with the addition of Royce Kinnaman as the FarmFest Old Security. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carried.